Draper. Mr. Sterling to see you.
Send him in.
Something for the golf bag. That's the good stuff.
Take it you got home in one piece.
Well, I made it as far as the Knights Inn off to the Conic.
I know that place. It's got great water pressure.
Yeah, I slept in the car. About last night.
What about it?
When a man gets to the point when his name's on the building, he can get an unnatural sense of entitlement.
What does that mean, Roger?
You're not gonna make this easy.
I don't even know what this is.
One night years ago, I got very drunk. I drive home to my building, pull into the garage, park at my spot. I get in the elevator. It's late. There's no operator. Go up to the 12th floor. Get out. I'm walking down the hall. It's pink and orange. I remember how ugly it was. Suddenly, my key won't fit in the door. It wasn't my building. Look, I guess what I'm saying is, at some point, we've all parked in the wrong garage.
Thanks for the bottle, Roger.
And?
Betty's gonna want that glass back.
Good man. Maybe I should get a case of those, huh?
Hi, honey. I made a roast beef. Just got the strings.
Oh, roast beef. You know it's just me tonight, right?